I know, I know. I'm off the phone, yeah, I know. Yeah. I know I'm moving real slow. Slow. I know I got your hold.
Y'all, it's your boy Muse and Thoughts back up in the stand once again. Alright, y'all, so this track right here, you guys have been requesting the motherfuck out of this song for a minute. It's got my nigga MT. And yo, I'm sorry I've been pronouncing that nigga's name wrong for the past couple videos. My bad, I didn't know, goddammit. But yeah, we got this song by MT called Wedding featuring my nigga, my twin, Nasty C. And shit, I'm very excited to listen to this track. Both these artists are dope as fuck. Definitely representing Africa strong. Shit, I saw the song came out like 4 months ago and it has like a million views. So you know this shit's gonna be lit. And shit, of course I've been talking way too long, so we're about to go ahead and get started. We got MT, Winning featuring Nasty C. Y'all niggas ready? Let's get it! Ah! Hey, for anybody trying to check out the original video, I'm gonna put it down in the description below. I got y'all. Got the weird piano going so far, alright.
Leave me.
Okay, Nasty C started it off. I hear you.
Supposed to dress like nurses, they all getting freaky. Oh. I like it down on a Tuesday, can't wait for the weekend.
Wait.
It's so amazing now they winning. Ask me why, are you kidding?
This shit tripping? What the fuck? Hey,
we some young niggas
winning.
With some young niggas winning. If I don't inspire you, I might fuck around and retire you. Funny thing is, I'm not even trying to. If I was you, I'd let the towel loose. Man, I just got no. Y'all don't got no. Not in the and this shit was
like cool as hell, man.
Get to, this is that doing first, then leaving with 12. Anything that even
this nigga, man, what the fuck?
It's beyond rap. Never slipping, won't fall in no contract. I told you I'm sweet, I'm so tall, man. Just tryna give me some palm scratch. Just tryna give me some hella crumbs. Do some things that were never done. I hear you picking sides, man. Mine is the better one. Mine is the better one.
Trust hey, mine is the better one.
They're dressed like nurses, they all getting freaky.
Damn!
I like it down on a Tuesday, can't wait for the
weekend.
Really, nigga?
Hey.
So amazing, now they winning. Ask me why, are you kidding?
Get it.
We some young niggas winning.
Wait a minute.
We some young niggas winning. Ask me why, are you kidding?
Shit, we winning out here, y'all. For real.
We in it.
Hey.
Hey.
You make flow, AD.
Y'all pay the visit. Donkey? I'm from my
daddy. Donkey?
Huh?
Wanna pay me, no longer calling me crazy. Was stub on a day, but a young nigga was praying. I'm about to go super safe. Switch up the flow, speed up the door, re up the curve. So that you know, we about to flow. The kid out, you know, I feel up the drone.
Sit down, but
I'll sit the fuck down.
I'ma give you drop me a new tune. Cali World, I said my key shirt. Knock, knock, who's there? An Asian with a new pack.
Oh, what the fuck?
Just like nurses, they all getting free.
Yeah.
I like it down on a Tuesday, can't wait for the weekend.
Hey.
Smacks all the homies in one night, I hope she don't sleep.
Hey.
Full of liquor that happens when you in the deep. No four places, give me.
Hey.
So amazing, now they winning.
Hey.
Ask me why, are you kidding?
I'm kidding.
We some young niggas winning.
Winning.
We some niggas winning.
Hey.
We some young niggas winning.
Whoa.
We some young niggas winning.
Yo, that shit right there, y'all. Yo, that shit gets you pumped up, you know what I mean? Yo, tell me why they have like a Tory Lanez, Travis Scott type feel to it. Like, the shit, it was trippy, but it was also hard as fuck at the same time. Yo, MT, did your thing on that, man. Your flow was on point. And then when you switch up the flow and you went a little faster, I was like, oh, nigga, keep on going. Goddamn. Oh. But, yo, you know my nigga, my twin, Nasty C. Did his thing on well on the hook. Shit, I'm telling you, his hooks are so addicting. The shit's just legendary for real. Hey, but long story short, y'all, definitely fucking with that track is gonna be on the playlist, you already know. But hey, I really feel like Nasty C and Empty should really collaborate more because that style that they had right there was fucking dope. But shit, long story short, y'all, Empty, Nasty C, much love to both of y'all, and shit, God bless.
You know!
But I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video. Of course, we have more videos on the way, whether it's more reaction videos, vlogs, and also pranks, so be on the lookout for that. Hey, if you guys are brand new to my YouTube channel, or if you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button down below. I got videos coming every day or every other day, so the grind doesn't stop, people. I'm gonna be on YouTube for a long ass time. Yo, if you guys also enjoyed this video, hit that share button down below. Share with your friends, your family, your mom, your dad, your cat, your keyboard, the keys to your car, shit, the keys to your house, shit, the keys to wherever you want to go, the janitor's room or whatever. But hey, just share with the whole community and the world in general. Yo, music, you know, it's just so universal. It makes the world go round. It's one of the most important things we have in mankind, in my opinion. But shit, we just need to keep on appreciating this music and just, yo, expand your mindset when it comes to different music, because man, it's so unique and we just need this shit forever. And if you guys also like this video, hit that like button. Put some comments down below too for things you like about the video, things you didn't like about this video, or just other YouTube video topics or reaction videos I should do in the future. Team Muse all day, every day. Don't you guys ever forget it. And one more thing, y'all. Peace, love, and soul. Let's get it. Ah.
Wrist so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch. I'm drowning in water. Around.